a 12-foot high flower basket in honor of my late grandson, Sawyer Mason. We put this out in front of our house to remember him every day. The flower basket of all flower baskets. My friend Sean made a custom 48-inch basket for us to put the plants in. And then my friend Linda came over, who has all the plant expertise that anybody would ever need to help me build this incredible thing that we get to look out our window at every single day.